Oh, Pat, the Usos have a problem. And so does the SmackDown Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey. She has to go one-on-one with Raquel Rodriguez again tonight.
I wonder what they'll name themselves. But when you're the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey, you love great competition.
The following is a championship contenders match scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Remember that physical match back at WrestleMania Backlash? Ronda Rousey getting Charlotte Flair to utter the words, "I quit," to win the SmackDown Women's Championship. What a match, what a night.
I'm not letting this happen again.
Well, then let's go. Come on.
Let's go. Let's go.
What's going on?
Dotsie's got everyone riled up.
Great motivator. She talked to the boat and is saying this ain't happening. Oh.
Hey! The door's locked! Hey, let me out!
Turnabout's fair play, Pat.
Oh, Leah locked her in there. Whenever.
Just like Shotzi did to Leah a couple of weeks ago.
Yes, obviously the locker room is upside down.
Ronda, Raquel here tonight. Now, Ronda, of course, the champion, Pat, you have to believe she learned something after taking on Raquel Rodriguez a couple of weeks ago. But again, the power of Rodriguez, the waistlock takedown.
Rowdy Ronda Rousey, her era of being a champion is going to be a fighting championship one.
No doubt as Ronda goes for the midsection, but again, look at this. Raquel Rodriguez with Ronda Rousey up now into the ropes. Look at the power of Rodriguez.
I think Ronda was trying to break her arm, but instead,
roll through almost like what happened a couple of weeks ago. This time, Raquel kicks out.
Ronda Rousey, obviously incredibly smooth. Everything that she does is Raquel Rodriguez has the strength.
And that's the champion on the shoulders of Rodriguez.
What?
Will Ronda tap out? Will she sail? Wait a minute.
No.
Behind a chop block by Baszler.
Natalya, it's your birthday. Why'd you wake up and choose to do this?
Natalya and Shayna Baszler going after Raquel. Now Ronda Rousey getting involved after the interruption of the matchup.
Now the goat and the boat going at it in the corner. Shayna trying to attack Raquel Rodriguez.
And Shayna dumped it over the top rope. And Natalya knocked out of the ring as well. Breaking down here on Fox.
What the hell?
Yeah, we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown, match made official by WWE official Adam Pearce during the break. Natalya, Shayna Baszler against Raquel Rodriguez and SmackDown Women's Champion Ronda Rousey. But there's a concern here for Raquel, Pat, injuring the hamstring before the commercial break in the initial chop block by Shayna Baszler.
And Shayna noticed it as well. She's working it right now. She came in, interrupted the match after getting all riled up by Shotzi in the back, and then during the break,
again to the back of the leg, and Raquel Rodriguez favoring her hamstring. And Pat, you lose your leg, it takes the power out of Raquel's game.
Yeah, you got to worry about the knee as well, not just the hamstring. And you take the base out of any powerful person, they become just an upper body, and Shayna knows that. Remember, Shayna's on the record of saying, "I will make anybody I get in the ring with either snap, tap, or crap."
Yeah, the submission magician in Natalya, who calls herself the boat, the best of all time. Baszler again for the injured leg of Rodriguez. Two veterans picking apart Raquel.
It is Natalya's birthday today, so another trip around the sun being the boat, and she's looking to make a big-time statement with Shayna, who's looking to...
Oh, and Raquel sends Shayna over the top rope, and now Rodriguez an opportunity to get to the corner and make a tag. Natalya helping Shayna get back into the ring. Tag made, here comes Natalya. Raquel, arm's length away. Natalya looking for the sharpshooter on the already injured leg of Rodriguez.
Still powers out with the injured knee. Gets the baddest woman on the planet into the ring.
And here comes the SmackDown Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey, going to work on Natalya.
Judo tosses all around the ring. The UFC Hall of Famer.
Natalya catching Rousey. Now looking to step through into the sharpshooter. Will she make the SmackDown Women's Champion tap? Center of the ring. Ronda trying to crawl to the ropes and force a break here. Ronda's almost there, fingertips away, dragged back to the center of the ring. Rousey's in trouble. Natalya's got the sharpshooter locked in.
Natalya, the graduate of the Heart Dungeon, able to keep Ronda away. She gets a tag.
And now Raquel Rodriguez back into the matchup.
Raquel Rodriguez, Ronda Rousey battling with Shayna Baszler.
Shayna now legal. Raquel Rodriguez.
Big swings.
And a big clubbing blow to the back of the neck.
Looked like Mike Vrabel punching a punching bag at the Titans weight room this weekend.
Trying to fight through the pain. And again, you lose your power. Her leg gave out as she tried to lift Shayna Baszler up. Now a headbutt by Rodriguez.
Can't help but be incredibly impressed by Raquel Rodriguez.
Second rope. There's that corkscrew elbow drop. Cover. And it's Natalya breaking things up.
Natalya saving her partner, saving the match. Now tossing. No, getting reversed. Getting tossed out of the ring by Ronda. Our champion and Raquel trying to find their way here. Uh-oh. Old friends.
Long history between Ronda and Shayna Baszler, but Natalya dragging the champion out of the ring. And a couple of hands, and then Ronda with one of her own.
Natalya said, that's my friend now.
And from behind, Raquel Rodriguez lifting Shayna Baszler up. Planting Baszler with the Tejada Bomb.
The what?
The Tejada Bomb for the win for Rodriguez.
Here are your winners, the team of Raquel Rodriguez.
What a team, what a win, what a night for Raquel Rodriguez and Ronda Rousey.
And again, what a performance here tonight by Raquel Rodriguez.
Absolutely powerful, dynamic, able to do the Tejada Bomb on one leg. What can she do next?
Well, we're into the summer, Pat. This is, of course, Memorial Day, but what are you doing on the 4th of July?